Whatever one is a sculpture like me. So when you need the face, hand, other things, how to do it? That's the question. Let's build a 3D scanner.
With a 10mm plywood, we build this backdrop, 60 by 60 by 60 cm. This is half arm in iron that holds the camera. This plate in aluminium with various degrees, it serves to snap in the pictures in various positions. The iron arm fixed to the aluminium plate. Here we have a mannequin head with a camera mounted on an iron frame extensible. After I do various trying, I see that with a green background, it's easiest for the program build the 3D image. And now, we switch on the light. With a good camera and with a good focus pictures, we can obtain a good result of a 3D mesh. The base is built into pieces that rotation, and they is divided in 12 positions. The head is fixed with adhesive tape. I spin the head manually, but if you have many things to do, so you can motorize the dish. And now we start. Each lap is 12 camera shots, multiplied by 4 positions, that is 48 pictures. Finished the first spin, we go to second position. We pass in third position. Fourth and last position. Now we have 48 pictures and we download them to the computer. We check the pictures. And now we open a GSoft PhotoScan. It's a program of 3D modeling aimed at creation professional quality 3D content objects from images. Let's upload the pictures. We click on the workflow and align the photos. And we choose high quality. In this phase, it takes almost 15 minutes. Let's jump. And here is the point cloud. we go to build a model and we select a high quality. This operation, it takes about 1 hour and a half. Let's jump. We have photos we uploaded. Here, the 3D model. Everything is okay. And now we clean the neck. We can choose the mesh. The head is finished. First to print, remember to close the mesh under the neck. This program for a month is free. See you next video.